They look like something from an H.G. Wells novel, but the towers of Red Sands Seafort.
Now, it was built during the Second World War to help fend off the German Air Force and Navy from...
Up to 250 men would have been stationed in these seven towers, which include four anti-aircraft gun towers. And they would have tried to shoot down any enemy aircraft that entered into this airspace.